precious name of Jesus. We come, Lord, to give thanks for this another day that you have made.
Thank you, Lord.
We will rejoice and be glad.
Yes.
We thank you, O God, for your love.
Yes, Lord.
In the form of Jesus.
Yes.
Who you sat down into a dying world.
Yes, you did.
That we might have a right to the tree of life. You sent him, O God, in the lowest form of all creation.
Yes.
But yet he rose above all whom live before him. Father God, we thank you for how he came and went about doing good.
Yes,
and yet they find fault with him. So God, we thank you today for all your many blessings. If we had 1,000 tongues, as the songwriter said, we would not be able to praise you with all
of us.
We thank you, God, for how you woke us up this morning, starting us on another day's journey. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for how you give us the opportunity to come to the house of prayer. Hear the word of God preach. God, we pray that the word of God will continue to touch our hearts and our minds and help us to take a look at ourselves and see the need to come to know you as Lord and Savior. Father God, we pray this morning for those that are sick and shut in. Those, oh God, that is in the hospital. Those in the nursing home. Those in their own home. Those right here among us. Pray, oh God, that you will touch right now. Oh God, somebody need a touch. Somebody need healing, oh God. Somebody need to be delivered this morning. Somebody need to be set free. Because we realize, oh God, Satan is always on the rampart. And the songwriter says, Satan had me bound one day. But thank you, God, Jesus lifted me. And if you are bound this morning, we know that God has the power to lift all of us. We thank you, God, for those who are here today. We pray that you will just bless everyone under the sound of my voice. Remember those families that is in bereavement this morning, oh God. We pray, oh God, for the Perry family. Bless them with the blessing that they stand in need of. And give them all grace that is sufficient. And oh God, we thank you for how you blessed us, how you kept us, and how you never left us. Many times, oh God, but it's because of Jesus, the Christ, who came to save sinners from their sins, our sins. Bless us all, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen.